All right, guys, we got a GE Monogram here, 42 inches. We're replacing the control panel. So we definitely have to remove the skin. And there's no way out but removing the skin, so. There we go. So there's nothing there to it, but the hard part is unscrewing it and putting it back in, and takes a little bit of time to do it, so. But yeah, by watching this video, you should be able to do it on your own. So thanks for watching. This is Ron with Absolute.